waiting until the government signs that departmental documentation already, and within that they could give us 3 days notice and then she could be deported back to South Africa. So we've just got to wait. It's a waiting game now.
She's still here. She's still illegal and she's still at risk of deportation. But for now, Irene gets to go home with her family. But that doesn't mean the wait is over.
They basically now want us to sign forms to get hold of our doctor to prove that her health is good enough to fly. That's what I would assume is happening now. Even though we're walking away today feeling relieved that she's not going to be put in a detention centre, the point is...